Hey guys, what's up? It's the cool bad here. So today we are playing a game from Toka Boka. So its name is Toka Hair Salon 4 actually. Yeah. Today we're gonna cut some hair. So let's get to it. I think this is fun. Yeah, okay. So now let's play. So you can choose any character from this. Yeah, so we will choose this guy. The band-aid on. So yeah, this may be a 15 minute video, yeah. Okay, so we got scissors. We'll cut this, yeah. We'll make a cross, maybe like this, yeah. And then here too, yeah. Yeah, this is nice. This, I know already. In my instinct that this guy is gonna be super. Now we shave him bald. Yeah, that's good. There we go. There we go. We can get his eyebrows too. Oh, no. Okay. So now there's nothing to do. Okay. What's this? Can we? Ooh, we can take off his eyebrows, huh? Under the band-aid. He will make him totally bald. There we go. Now, let's see what else we got. So, we need to grow some hair first. Is this growing formula? Can you put these? Put that aside. Okay. Does anything happen? Nothing happens. We need to clean that. We need to go and wash it. Okay, where's the shower? This? No. I'm confused. Okay, yeah, I know. I got some. There we go. Wash it really nice. And then, actually, you add some more book in your eyes everywhere. Okay, yeah. And what's this? Maybe nothing happened. Now this poops. Then we'll shower and then blow dry you. Yeah, there we go. Now let's go. This guy looks like really good. We can change the radio. What is this? Okay, really don't care. Now we need to grow hair. So we'll need these. Give me that and we can grow. Yeah. He needs a beard. He needs to look like an old man. Yeah. A monk. Okay. Then what is this for? How can we grow this? Yeah, I think it's for this. Maybe not that much. Yeah, this is good. Maybe a little size, yeah. There we go. Now what shall we do? We'll do like something here. Yeah. We'll make it tight. A little tight. Yo. So he has something here, which we want here too. So, yeah, wait, okay, let's take a shower with it first. No, actually. No. Yeah, alright. We'll give him bubbles. Yeah. Okay, he can't see anymore. Let's first shower you up. Okay. Then blow dry. And yeah, that looks nice. Okay, now let's straighten the hair. Ooh, nice. Okay, first let's straighten it all. We'll take this. Yeah. Now with the comb here. Yeah. And then, you can keep that, and then And then, okay. Yeah, that looks good. And then with this brush, we'll be able to do this. Yeah, that seems about fine. Maybe a little more elongated like this. And yeah, now let's tint it. Okay, no, not here. Okay, this looks good. Anyways. Now, no, don't use that. Okay. How do we go on the... Okay, fine. We do that. Yes. And then we go here. We straighten it up. Yeah. That's about fine. Yeah, there we go. And then... So you put it like this. This is more nice. Yeah. This is nice. So we'll put this also like this, and then like this. Yeah, this is good. Okay. This is just absolute. Okay, we'll take a rainbow. We'll paint this part rainbow. And then a stripe here. Yeah. Oh, not there. Okay, we can repaint it. Okay. Let's take blue, paint blue. Actually, blue is also already there. We'll take red. Yes. Red and then green here. Is that okay? Now we'll take orange. We'll paint this orange. Then yellow, and we'll paint this yellow. And then black, and we'll paint this black. Oh, he's a favorite. Now, can we save him? No, come on, dude. Okay, fine, that looks alright. And, oh, we can change t-shirts, huh? So put this on. They really can't see it. Like, how does he wear that? Okay. Ooh, nice. Okay. No, don't. Very nice. What's this? Ooh, nice. No, bananas and then another photo. Yeah. That looks about right. So I'll end the video here today, guys. So, bye-bye.